Yes?
Can you take pictures?
Huh?
Take pictures?
No, it's not pictures. It's a video.
Of what?
Of this?
Yeah,
it's already recording, though.
Huh?
It's already recording.
Good. Sir?
Yeah.
This is considered part of the perimeter, so you can't actually be in that area.
Huh?
This is considered part of the perimeter of the campus.
Yeah.
So you can't be in that area.
So what you gonna do?
I'm advising you.
And then what you gonna do?
That's all I'm doing. I'm letting you know that you can't.
I'm still here. What is you going to do? What's the repercussions of it?
I would have to contact my supervisor.
Go ahead. Call your supervisor.
No problem.
ASAP.
The people's guys. Subscribe to a service.
All right.
You gotta get them subscriptions up.
Get them subscriptions.
Get them vibes up.
I've been to jail 50 times, and 50 times I done do shit. Out of those 50 times, they gave me 50 deals of bullshit. And after all this happened, yeah, you see me, I'm fine. I had to start from zero more than 50 times.
Let me see that shit, man.
I'm from LA, boo, I'm from LA.
Search that shit.
Right there,
the first one. Subscribe to my shit.
Subscribe, though. Subscribe.
We got you.
Let me see. Subscribe right there. Subscribe to my shit.
Already done. Oh.
I don't fuck with dirty cops, you heard?
See, look, the part goes from there to here. From there to here. That's it. Let's milk it though.
Law enforcement.
coming out sharp. What a waste of money, man. This is how big this park is. From here to here to there. That's it. That's the size of the park, my people. And we need... Come on, man. Stop wasting money like that, my peoples. Show me. They just cooling there. Okay. Yes?
Can you take pictures?
Huh?
Take a picture?
No, it's not a picture. It's a video.
Of what?
Of this?
Yeah,
it's already recording, though.
Huh?
It's already recording. Why not, though? Excuse me. She's bugging up. She said I can't take pictures, my peoples. Then she closed the door. Hello, ma'am. I would like to ask her why I can't take pictures. Hello. Here we go. Stop playing with me. Yeah, chill ass back to work, bro. Nah, you good. Yeah, you good. Damn, he even fell back as he was walking in front of the camera. And he didn't want to interrupt my video.
Everything good? What's up? How you doing?
What up?
All right. It's a nice camera.
You like it?
Yeah. What's that, a Nikon?
Lumix.
Oh, that's what's up. Gotta be a T20. How many megapixels?
I don't know. I don't know too much about cameras.
Oh, probably like a T21.
Why she told me I can't recoil?
Well, she was missing for him.
She was missing for him?
If you want to record, you can record. It don't matter.
You're the man, bro.
All right.
All right. Good looking.
Make us look good.
You looking good. He turned his back on me, and she told me not to record. So you're the hero so far. How you doing, brother?
I'm good. How you doing?
Not bad. She was misinformed, my peoples. Same to you, brother. To hit me with the bike too, nigga. Yo, so I'm good? Oh, she ain't even trying to talk to nobody. Oh, man. Yo, so I'm good?
You're good.
All right. Very misinformed. All right, she's educated now, my peoples. Stop playing with me. What you mean? A nice job right there, you heard? Bike riding and campus. All right. Somebody needs it though. How you doing? Good evening. Good day.
How could I help you?
At least saying how you doing.
Okay.
Nah.
What's going on?
You don't say hi to the people. You have no greetings.
Okay.
Lack of education or what? How you doing, sir? How your day been? You know, that's called professionalism, courtesy. Well, you gotta act like a fucking dickhead, bro. Jesus. Why you trying to act tough, bro? Calm down, man, relax. Greetings to the public, your public safety, man. God damn, enemy of the public, man. Fuck. Jeez. She was misinformed, now she mad at me. Well, she was misinformed too, because homegirl over here told her on the radio that Eli was in the house, you heard? So then they called popos or security on bike, popos on bikes, I don't know who they called, but luckily they was educated and came and educated them. You heard? Public safety. All right, my peoples. Community college in the house. You heard? Bronx Community College. Quick tour for my peoples. Yeah.
This is considered part of the perimeter, so you can't actually be in that area.
Huh?
This is considered part of the perimeter of the campus.
Yeah.
So you can't be in that area.
So what you gonna do?
I'm advising you.
And then what you gonna do?
That's
all I'm doing. I'm letting you know that.
I'm still here. What is you going to do? What's the repercussions of it?
I would have to contact my supervisor.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Call your supervisors.
No problem.
ASAP.
Non-priority.
You heard that? You gonna call him or what? Oh, they all over there looking at me. Still outside, man. Still outside of campus, bro. What she talking about? He's been informed, I hope. Yeah, educate her ass. Thank you. That's your supervisor? Yo. Is that your supervisor? Miss. Fucking no education, bro. What the f... Boss. I have a word with you?
Yeah, put the camera down first.
Huh?
Put the camera down. Yeah, put the camera down first.
Huh?
Put the camera down. Yeah, put the camera down.
Huh?
Put the camera down.
You wanna talk to him if I have a camera? You's a dirty ass pig, you heard? Fucking corrupted mother man. He said put the camera down. Hey y'all, stop being corrupt, bro. What the fuck was that? Yo, you public safety, bro. Yo, you looking bad saying that, bro. We're supposed to have transparency. And you work for the public, too? You won't talk to the public in front of a camera? What you hiding? That's crazy, bro. I respect that. That's some pig shit, though. Wow. Wow. Hey, yo, what happened, man? I'm still here. Give me a lawful directive and shit. Fuck out of here. Stop playing with me. Yo, this nigga dirty as hell, bro. The sergeant, he said put the camera down. Hey, yo, what up, y'all? That's your sergeant? Yo, he dirty, huh? He don't want to talk in front of the camera. God damn. I'll see him on YouTube. I was homeboy over there in the bike. God damn, bro. That's crazy. Put the camera down if you want me to talk to you. On the low. Ha, 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 ha. Said put the camera down. What you mean? Me no camera, but you camera? Nah. Even Steve and my people. dirty as hell. Put the camera down. What you mean? What you mean, put the camera down? Let's play fair. Let's play fair. All right, my people, y'all already know who's running this shit over here. I don't know how the homeboys and the bikes came out to be educated in regards of public photography if the sergeant has the type of mindset. Damn, that's contagious, my people. And he recorded me too with the phone. Dirty ass. God. Jesus, Lord. All right, my peoples, y'all already know. Yo, you should be the sergeant, bro. You should be the sergeant, my nigga. You know about the law. Let's fire this nigga, man. Educate the sergeant, bro. Educate him. That's crazy. Fat man on the bike needs to be the sergeant, man. Educate the sergeant, man. That's crazy, bro. It's a shame, bro. Educating the boss on public photography. That's insanity. And this is college, bro. This is a college. We're supposed to have smart people here. You heard? Huh? What's this? What's this? How the fuck I'ma do this with niggas like this over here, man? Stop playing with me. Dirty ass.
They was doing us dirty, but now technology came, so we could see what they do. That's how we know who to blame. His partners understand, disrespecting the old. The people understand, so we burning them both. Public execution ASAP. Man down, it's what they all deserve. Man down, we gotta get them out. They always pull up ready to take a man down. Why you call the cops on me? Why you calling the gang with the straps on me? Are you really trying to get me killed? They always pull up ready to take a man down. Why you call the cops on me? Why you calling the gang with the straps on me? Are you really trying to get me killed? They always pull up ready to take a man down. Man down. They always pull
dirty ass. Fuck out of here, man.
Ready to take a man down. The prosecution dirty, the lawyers is corrupt. Police getting away with it, then Eli interrupts. So why you think I'm getting loud with it? I grew up getting locked up, and I'm not gonna ride with it. I'm not allowing them to take my time no more. I'm not allowing them to give me fines no more. I'm not allowing them to talk to me. I'm not allowing them to take my life. I'm not allowing them to take my time no more. I'm not allowing them to give me fines no more. I'm not allowing them to talk to me. I'm not allowing them to take my life.
Man down.
Hey, yo, be easy, bro. Take care of my G. My peoples, y'all already know, man. Bronx Community College, the sergeant, dirty as hell. We need to move him the out of there, you heard? Stay tuned, subscribe to my shit, hit the like button, all that good shit. Eli.
The people's guys. Subscribe to his service.
We gotta get some subscriptions up.
Get them subscriptions,
get them vibes up.
I've been to jail 50 times, and 50 times I done do shit. Out of those 50 times, they gave me 50 deals of bullshit. And after all this happened, yeah, you see me, I'm fine. I had to start from zero more than 50 times.
Oh, let me see that shit, man.
I'm from LA. I'm from LA.
Search that shit.
Right there, the first one. Subscribe to my shit.
Subscribe, though. Subscribe.
We got you.
Let me see. Subscribe right there. Subscribe to my shit.
Already done. Oh.
I don't fuck with dirty cops, you heard?